Hello everyone. I'm Pooja Venkatesh. I'm a product manager at SmartCow. I'm here with my colleague and co-speaker Pradeep Reddy, who's an engineering manager at SmartCow as well. We are here to talk about and show you a demo of the integration of SmartCow occupancy analytics with the Milestone AI Bridge. SmartCow is an AI engineering company. We build complex AIoT devices and scalable analytics solutions. And one such solution is occupancy analytics for smart spaces. Occupancy analytics is a smart solution for understanding customer and employee behavior in retail stores, retail warehouses, and the workplace. With this, you can track customer engagement, place displays and advertisements, and also gain insights on people movement and trends in real time. So the Smart Spaces solution comes with its own analytics and alerts dashboard that provides a high-level overview or a detailed insight as required into the most relevant information in real time. Some popular use cases that can be deployed are heat maps, dwell time analytics, rush hour prediction, queue management, access control, etc. And now with the time of COVID, you also do gloves and face mask detection. So the customer is available to choose from these different solutions as part of the occupancy analytics. So shifting gears slightly to the AI bridge, you can refer to the John Mattson session on the Milestone AI Bridge to know more. So what we did at SmartCow was to integrate and evaluate the Milestone AI Bridge with Smart Spaces occupancy analytics. The AI Bridge was surprisingly very simple to use and took a lot less time than we anticipated for the setup and the run. So before we dive into the detailed architecture, let me talk a little bit about the advantages of using the AI Bridge as per our experience. Firstly, the rule systems, alarms, and video search is easily retrievable through the AI Bridge from the EMS. The use of Kafka topics enables any intelligent video analytics application to publish data from where the VMS can then subscribe from. So this kind of decouples the VMS from any IVA specific details, but still allows to take advantages of the insights that are generated from your video analytics application. The third most important advantage that we have seen is the integration for any developer is super easy because of Kafka, RTSP streams, GraphQLs, and Kubernetes that makes this, I would say, the first choice to use it with the VMS. So overall, the experience was very smooth, and it was really easy for us to get the setup and run with our occupancy analytics. Now let's look at a simple flow diagram showing how the AI Bridge connects with the people detection, face mask detection, and intrusion detection from our occupancy analytics. So the process we followed is pretty simple. The AI Bridge is provided as a Docker container for installation. So all you need is you run that container. We then configured our video analytics app in the VMS Bridge GraphQL file based on the variables found in the registration file, which is a .env file. All you need to do is make sure to set the Kafka topics and the partitions according to your video analytics app. Once the AI Bridge runs successfully, the AI Bridge then exposes a GraphQL API that we can then access. So this allows us to query the devices and all related attributes configured by the VMS. And that's it. And we are then able to create users, assign analytics applications to VMS that runs on the Milestone system server. So it's basically a very simple four-step process, which kind of gets the whole system up and running. Now let's look into the proposed architecture that we have developed at SmartCow. Let me now hand over to my colleague to take you through the detailed integrated architecture.
Hi guys, this is a basic architecture that how we integrated Milestone VMS, Milestone AI Bridge, and Smart Cover AI application. So first, Milestone VMS. We have installed this in our Windows workstation and added cameras. And we also set up events and alerts related configurations in here. And going to Milestone AI Bridge. This is a major component in the integration. We can able to retrieve cameras and stream related information with this, and would also send the events or analytics which are generated from the IVA apps and web interface. This lies between the IVA applications and Milestone AI Bridge. We can add new VMS cameras and do necessary configurations here for the region of interest lines and for the heat map grids. Here we can see in the graphs that how many people coming in and going out, and alerts that who are not wearing face masks or intrusion detections, etc. And the alarms, that the same alarms will be triggered to VMS as well. And the Kafka Connect we are using to stream analytics events from IVA apps and configurations from web interface there. And the IVA app. So currently we have deployed our IVA app in our NVIDIA's AGX. Basically it's Jetson variant. This will read config like cameras, ROI lines, heat maps, etc. From web interface and generate video analytics to Milestone VMS with the help of Milestone AI Bridge. Let me show you the live example. So this is Milestone's XProtect management client, and we added our hardware there, and we did some rules here, and we created some events there. So, and we also configured alarms here. So to see the metadata which is coming from which is coming from IVA apps, the Milestone developed another feature called XProtect Smart Client. So you can see our solutions here. It is actually detecting the people who are not wearing masks, and this is one camera 109. We can see the analytics here. And this is a web interface we implemented. This shows the heat map grids. Actually, you can do the configurations from here. So these are the cameras coming from VMS. Can have the ROI configurations in it, but in which area the camera should cover for the IVA apps. And the same alerts will be triggered to here. So you can see the people who are not wearing face masks, that will trigger here as an alarm. Yeah, thanks for your attention, guys. Pooja, can you please handle this over?
Thank you for that great demo, Pradeep. So, in conclusion, the AI Bridge is an easy to use tool to integrate any video analytics application with the VMS. What makes the end-to-end product with the AI Bridge even better is that SmartCow solutions are built on reusable GStreamer components that makes the applications like occupancy analytics highly scalable. So no matter what the analytics application is, you can combine multiple video streams with these GStreamer components and you're good to go. So with this, I would like to thank you for watching. Please do visit www.smartcow.ai for more information, or you can get in touch with us. Thank you once again.